you get ready to hop on the bandwagon. No, wait a second. You want to hop off the bandwagon. This is the Daily Lands blog for the 7th day of March 2020. And I want to read to you a message that we got. How did this come to us, Case?
Facebook.
On Facebook. I'm a firefighter in Timmins, Ontario. We met a couple of months ago when you were here. This is a picture of my office door. I'd like to think that my friends understand your blog today. What I really struggle with, though, is those who bandwagon mental health support. They talk the talk, but they can't walk the walk. Just drives me over the edge. I really struggle with those who bandwagon mental health support. And I know exactly what you're talking about. Because people like to see themselves as being progressive. People like to see themselves as being sensitive and caring and knowledgeable. So as a result, they will talk about how they understand mental illness and how they want to destigmatize mental illness and how they're always there for their friends and their family. I'm ready to listen to what you have to say. But the truth is that many say that because they like the sound of it, but they don't practice what they preach. And in the end, when friends approach them about a struggle, a battle with mental illness, or when family does, they show no understanding whatsoever of what it means. So it really sounds good to say, hey, you know what? I'm on your side. And wow, yeah, you can come to me with anything, anytime. But that is bullshit in many cases, not all cases, obviously. A lot of people do a lot of wishful thinking. They want to be seen a certain way, so they talk a certain way. But when it comes down to rolling up your sleeves and really being there for someone and being there for someone when it's not appealing, when it's not fun, when they are deep in the hole and they need someone who can hold their hand, whether figuratively or actually do it, sometimes they're not there when you need them. Sicknoweek.com, 24/365. You know why we're here, right? We're here because we got to knock people off that bandwagon. We got them to be, I don't know what the opposite of the bandwagon would be. What would it be, Case? The no stigma train? Woo!
That was weird.
That was weird.